for this week in Lent, we have another member of the parish to share her thoughts with us all. So I'll hand you over to Gladys Kingston.
I would like to start with a quote, Genesis chapter 2, verse 7, the Garden of Eden. The Lord God took some soil from the ground, he formed a man out of it. And this is the problem. Man is made from soil, so man is full of shit. Beside of the language. This church has always played a part in my life. My ex-husband Linton also played a big part, mainly the part of the cheating little blood clot.
Gladys, remember whose house you're in?
At least him still have a house. That little clot Linton take the house and everything.
You don't have to continue.
Me fine. Sorry for me cussing, but he will understand. God knows a clot when he sees one. That's why we have here stone. Stone the clot, stone the clot.
Gladys,
me know. I was born in Jamaica and I was brought up in a humble household where my mother would stay home and cook and my father would come home from a hard day's work and try and help around the house. Unlike some men, who come home and tell you that they won't leave you because they met some pig-trotting, bottom-scraping pussy hole. Ah, yes, I'm some pussy hole. Well, because of the amount of men she been with, me not call her pussy hole. Me call her lion hole. Yes, lion!
Gladys, thank you. I think you've shared enough.
Shut your mouth, shut your breath, shut your stinking beak. One, have some bread and wine. Like to end on another quote. He took out one of the man's ribs, he found a woman. Me not come from man, I come from a mother, and my mother would never have cut out his rib, she would have cut off him blood clot.
Hymn number 24,
Shut
all things bright and beautiful.